发现谚语
Discovery proverbs
谚语展现语言之美与智慧之妙 熟读谚语七百首 不会作诗也能闻
Proverbs present the beauty of language and the wonder of wisdom. He cannot see the wood for the trees.
相似、相关或相反的中文谚语及俗语。见树不见林，见小不见大，舍本逐末。
Similar, related, or antonymous sayings. You cannot see the forest for the trees. You cannot see the city for the houses. Austin said, I find myself lost in the city mayor's speech last night. Dad said, I don't blame you. He didn't organize his thoughts logically and focus on the main issues. So from his speech, we cannot see the wood for the trees. Go for wool and come home shorn.
去拿羊毛，自己却被剃毛。相似、相关或相反的中文谚语及俗语。偷鸡不着蚀把米，赔了夫人又折兵，弄巧成拙，事与愿违。Scott
said, My families are invited to a vacation promotion program by X marketing company this coming Saturday. Austin said, Oh, no. Don't go. We went to such a program before. They said they would give us all kinds of coupons and tickets for restaurants, theaters, shows, etc., but they ended up asking us to sign up for cheap airline tickets, hotel reservations, etc. You don't want to go for wool and come home shorn. A word and a stone let go cannot be called back.
说出口的话和丢出去的石头是收不回来的。相似、相关或相反的中文谚语及俗语。一言既出，驷马难追，覆水难收。嫁出去的女儿是泼出去的水。Similar,
related, or antonymous sayings. A word spoken is past recalling. A word once spoken can never be recalled. Words have wings and cannot be recalled. Austin said, I have promised Natalie to sing a few songs at the church's Christmas party. But I don't feel I'm well prepared, so I'm thinking of canceling my program. Dad said, A word and a stone let go cannot be called back. You should not cancel it. Instead, you should practice more and get ready for it.
谢谢观赏。
Thank you for watching.